your call recordings? Are they of any utility if you have to use them as evidence in a court of law? Certainly yes, viewers, as the present law of the land gives full admissibility to electronic evidence, and make no mistake, phone recordings fall under the ambit of electronic evidence. But the only compliance the person giving it has to fulfill is that the recording shall be submitted along with a certificate under Section 65B of the Indian Evidence Act, in which the person has to assert that the recording has been done from his or her personal device which was in their possession, and no tampering of any nature has been done. After the submission, if the court feels that there is some foul play, then the recording will be forwarded for FSL report, that is Forensic Science Laboratory report, which will then authenticate the recording and whether or not it has been tampered. So guys, this was the only formality which you have to obey before submitting any electronic evidence in a court of law. If you want to see how a Supreme Court's courtroom look like, then click on the first video. This is Legal Companion signing off. Until we meet again.